surely they have now sealed their victory. Chipped over the defence. Oh, he's got to it.
Pogba.
With a definite foul there. Going forward. An opportunity for Greece. Bursting forward.
Valbuena.
Is looking to go straight through the middle.
Manolas. Mitroglou.
Mitroglou. It's Griezmann. Surely. Valbuena. So near, but that is going to be the last kick of the game as the final whistle goes.
Well, with this performance, they've blown away any doubts surrounding how ready they really were coming into this game.
This famously is known as the Theatre of Dreams. A very warm welcome to Old Trafford. France against Sweden. I'm John Champion, and providing match analysis throughout the game, Jim Beglin.
Hello, John. I'm really looking forward to this one. Let's hope it lives up to all our expectations.
Giroud.
Oh, that's neat. Trying to make things happen there for his team, and it almost came off for him too.
Rasmus Elm. Toivonen. Moussa Sissoko.
Kjellström. A stern challenge coming in.
Giroud
gives away a free kick.
Antonsen.
Kjellström. Not much going on in terms of taking risks, but it's still early days. It's Giroud. The opposition posing a few questions, but he's able to intercept. Valbuena. Valbuena! They were so nearly punished for their mistake. And the goal kick's gone straight to him.
Here's Valbuena. 15 minutes gone in the first half.
Both sides deadlocked.
Rasmus Elm. Ibrahimovic
is awarded a free kick for that foul. That was always likely to be the outcome. Yellow card.
Look, they've only got themselves to blame for having to resort to that. It was a combination of poor concentration and communication that created the problem, and that was the only action they could take.
Valbuena. Giroud.
Played towards the right side.
Antonsen. Rasmus Elm.
Played in accurately.
Debussy. Moussa Sissoko.
It's Giroud.
Griezmann. Moussa Sissoko
gives away a free kick.
Matuidi.
Griezmann. And he'll drive it here. That would have been some goal.
Well, he knew he needed a better angle to get a shot away, and I suppose at least he showed the best option. It just didn't come off.
A goal now would certainly liven things up.
Kjellström.
They need to be a bit more careful with their passing in this position.
Kabay with the foul.
Forward it goes.
Valbuena
with the challenge, and he's given away a foul.
Moussa Sissoko
plays it into the danger area. Griezmann hits the ball. A goal for France. That really tested the strength of the net.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such aplomb.